Hi guys! If you've seen my videos in hotels before, you'll know I normally travel on my own. I don't normally have a friend with me at all. But this time is my first time having a friend on one of my adventures with me. It means I can comment on both ways of experiencing it. So, travelling alone is great. I loved it when I first started doing it. The independence, the freedom, I was so happy to do it. If you go on your own, there's the positives, like you don't need to compromise with anyone on anything, you can do it whatever you like. You don't need to accommodate anybody. But on the other hand, I at least find it isolating. I'm sure some people love travelling themselves, but I now find it very isolating, and I isolate myself enough as it is, so it's really not good. So I've had enough of travelling myself, quite frankly. Travelling with a friend, when, like me, you get lost at least once, I'm good at that, you feel less scared to be lost because either there's someone with you or you have a contact that's nearby, and so you know you're not basically alone in the world. Yeah, you just feel safer, you feel more comfortable, more able to relax because there's somebody with you. And if you're willing to stay with them, it's obviously someone you're happy around. So you have the experiences with them, you get to bounce ideas of what to do off each other. And I like this new experience. I am extremely antisocial, as in insanely. I hate people. But I still want to do things like this. I'm extremely introverted. It just means I can't spend too much time with people. It drains the life out of me. I get energy from being alone. So in situations like this, where we're basically glued to each other for days, we just need the odd bit of time by ourselves to recharge. I'm not sure which way that point would lean, but that both, I guess. And it's a valid point. So if you travel, if you take someone with you when you travel, feel free to tell me about your experiences. If you travel yourself, again, feel free. And if you've done both, what do you think? Compare the two. Quite frankly, I'm done. Sticking to having a travel buddy, I think. So, yeah. If you've not been out travelling with a friend or on your own, go and see what's out there. And I will see you guys later. Bye guys!